Architecture is created through buildings and words, polemics and practice, exhibitions and publications. Since its founding nearly 30 years ago, the Berlager has connected leading and emerging practitioners and thinkers with students eager to develop their own strong visions and keen to position themselves to act effectively within the discipline. As part of the TU Delft's Faculty of Architecture and the Built Environment, the Berlager fosters a uniquely intimate space of interaction between a select, international group of students and a diverse, shifting team of designers and cross-disciplinary experts. They work together to question established design conventions and develop global analytical methods. Through masterclasses with some of the world's most exciting thinkers and stimulating seminars with leading scholars, students work closely with those at the cutting edge of design to advance their own practice of architecture. From visits to both canonical and overlooked European architecture, to fieldwork in distant cities, students at the Berlager enjoy a learning experience in which they are challenged to situate their work locally and globally, both in the design studio and in the real world. During 18 months, students explore the Netherlands' renowned architecture culture and speculate in worldwide settings. They conclude their studies with an original design thesis project. Powered by intensive design workshops and thought-provoking public lectures, students at the Berlager are encouraged to be curious and engage with a full range of traditional and experimental design tools that can transform the discipline of architecture.